Hey everyone on YouTube, welcome back to more Far Cry 6. So, yeah. I don't need the dubstep gun. I have to go through this each and every time. Trust me, I've tried going around it. It is legit the only way I can. So, as you can tell, I'm kind of rushing headed into it, you know, not really focusing on an intro. Hold on. Gotta refresh my computer real quick. There we go. Yeah, I'm mainly not focusing on an intro for the main reason because I want to get as much time as I can with Juan and Guapo. And just more content, so. Dang. Horse? Where are my guns? Oh, right, I'm holstered. I can call for you. I can call a tank. What's up, dude? Okay, cool. I'll talk to you. And I need to turn down the TV again. Right, if I remember correctly, after staring aggressively at the... I also remember this. And I still can't make it.
Hi there!
Que
bola? So if I remember correctly, after aggressively staring at the water, I would climb that next. But also, there's an abandoned ship over there. Hold on.
Que bola?
I can give you meat.
Looking for something?
No. Let's see what this got up. Oh, this is just stuff. Are those jellyfish? Oh, so there's nothing to explore here, okay. So yeah, let's meet this ex-gorilla. We're getting horse. We're getting Fernando, if that's what I remember calling him. Mine. New fuel policy. This area is a hotbed for a decent activity, and as such, we have implemented additional security protocols, which include a total lockdown on fuel distribution. They aren't getting off this island without it. If any islanders ask, this is a temporary temporary shortage will make Yara a safer place. Remind them that it is for their own good. Use of force is not required, but may be applied at your CO's discretion. Well, let me get my drink real quick. So all I'm reading is more manipulation, manipulation, manipulation. And knowing what's best for the people. Delicious. So anyways. For those on YouTube, for a better intro, or for one with the lack thereof. So, storage room key. Oh,
what's up,
Fernando? Hola. Okay. I don't need to flex on me like that. I forgot about that.
Let's go.
I have a flamethrower.
Don't worry.
Also,
I'm a friend.
Also, Han strapped a bomb to my back. Over show controls. Return. How do I stop this man?
Go.
Oh. Like that. There. I'm trying to get as much Far Cry 6 gameplay as I can. So here's the better intro. So this is another episode.
Bet this place has a stash room.
So.
Yeah, I've already been in it. So this is another episode of the Far Cry 6 game, which I'm trying to get as much as I can in, because I'll be busy for an entire week or so. So yeah, is that helicopter?
Whoa now!
Where are you guys?
Come on!
I don't know who those guys were.
Whoa!
Am, are you okay? Okay. Yeah.
Eso.
Oye, whoa. Hola. Oh. I am too busy.
Easy.
Yeah.
I'm exhausted.
See?
Who's the next ex?
Let me guess.
Rila.
Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. I'm a pirate first. Fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente died in his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. I heard you liberated the refueling station. Gracias. But if Clara wants us to help Libertad, kill Rosario and show the army we won't go down without a fight.
Rosario? I don't know who that is yet. So, it seems... Fishing rod.
Suerte mía.
Let me see if I can... Primary weapons. Muzzle socket. Could use some gunpowder. Poison round, it's blast round.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Just watching this dog chase this on town. Bro, Danny really had to roast my man. He said, but Juan, you don't have any friends. Sweet. I need whatever's in here. Effective. What was it? A pair of boots! Let's go! Also, I can take off headpiece. Alright. You've been dealing with the same raggedy kicks. You need boots. You need these next. That seems effective. So, essentially, we're all decked out. Ready to kill some dictators, man.
So, shit! Out of ammo!
Oh, there it is.
How's it going?
Let's grab a ride.
It's going pretty good.
Here's your ride. Ignore that
Thank
scratch.
Thank you.
What's in me?
Muchas gracias.
Bueno.
Probably really wasn't. Knowing Juan.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art, just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascists, Tiger.
Danny, I've been told you're heading into the province of Vincejo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
You!
Yep, come here!
What do you know?
Hey, yo.
Fuck this war. At least I'm not going to be broke. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Thank you.
Gracias. Yeah, this was not what I was going for. And that man legit just sold me. I'm trespassing, I should know. This man literally just saw me jump that sick curb. Okay. I gotta keep going straight until I reach Amanio. Armania, and then eventually get there. Follow the blue guy. Yeah, I got time for this. Hello!
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, crap! You guys good? I have... need their meat. I have no clue. Come again. But I freed the prisoners.
Don't do it!
Well, now he has information!
Thank you, Guerrilla.
Ben?
You got it.
Got info, right? Excuse my enthusiasm. Good job. I just love the killing for me. Okay, let me check the map. See how close I am. I'm getting close. SKS. RCC. Oh, an ARC. So, resolver weapons. So I gotta earn some of these weapons. Oh, and I also have a sniper. Make some unique stuff with that. Anyways, getting close. Park it in the gas station. I said in, not on. That way, Juan is okay. Huh. I forgot how to climb. Okay. Just keep following the path, and then boom. A message from the line. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking, thinking that this was the entire island that I would be spending the entire game on.
Danny, I hear you're taking care of a little problem for Benito.
Yeah, going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Yeah, I know the... Julio does do a lot of BS talking, but he is right. And I should figure out how do I use my phone again? Recently obtained, what's this? Oh, great. Oh, there it is.
That must be Rosario.
The one with the bicycle helmet? Okay. Armor piercing. Weak again. Yeah. Soft. That's soft target. Armor piercing.
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Yes! That's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna steal that bad boy.
Eyes off, Danny.
Nuclear bomb strapped to my back, or not to use the nuclear bomb strapped to my back? That is the question. But here, let me get another view. Because I've done such a good job as to not get killed so far.
Interrumpir la paz, demorar el progreso o hacer la violencia no ayudarán a reconstruir el paraíso. Las formas de protesta
another tank.
Resultarán en el encarcelamiento.
Yeah, the best option is to take it. You like that sound? Yeah, that's the best option. In fact, some would say that is the only option. Okay, let's take it.
us, asshole.
You thought.
Fuck that shit.
I just noticed I full killed this woman with a nuclear bomb strapped to my back. Yeah. Let's collect the goods and then bounce. Yes! I wonder what's down here. What a great mission to start this with. Okay, but yeah, seriously, I need to bounce. Did you see that? She tried to use a tank. Especially the tank that I was using.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead.
I killed her with the bomb.
The fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Nada. Before I jump, what was the parachute? Options. Gameplay. Wait. Controls. How do I open parachute? Oh, press B. I got a fishing rod!
Clara! Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
So I guess that's it. You steal the supplies. I mean, girl, have you seen yourself?
Fresh meat.
Fresh meat? What you talking about?
Some wisdom from our valiant president.
El presidente Castillo. Headphone is attached to the ear. Well, hey, I stole from you guys in the last video. I wonder if I can steal from you guys again. Wait. 33 minutes in. We're already finishing up with this island. I want to kill something real quick. Perfect. When it says full ammo, I'm wondering, what does it mean by full ammo, because I still got some stuff that needs taken care of. Send me back. So this is just the start. This is the tutorial item. It's a big world out there. We gotta be prepared for it. And trust me, we will be. We're back! Rule 73. A revolution is not won by the fearless. It is won by the few. Juan Cortez. I agree with that. Feared. So how do we become feared? We mass murder.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the fear.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless.
How was the enthusiasm, kid?
I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
I love the enthusiasm. Just one problem.
Viva Libertad.
How are we going to do it?
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Yeah, it's all great and all, but does anybody know the plan? Blue smoke. Hola. Do you know the plan? I am curious.
Danny, you copy?
You get that chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan, I'll take it out.
Sirvió, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
I believe that. So let's take it down. Yeah, I think it's great and all that you guys have the motivation. What is the overall plan? What are we going to do? That wasn't a supply crate, that was a flare. If I want air support, I'll have to blow it up. Let's blow this sucker up. I'm yet to climb up a radio tower, but okay. Swimming there. We'll get there eventually. So, today should be the day we officially get off this island. Spray can.
Danny, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me.
Yes.
Whatever happens now... Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad. And for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
If we make it to the other side. Ouch! Hey! Cause yeah, I'm pretty set on, you know, not dying. Cause you know, we've been doing it pretty good, you know, staying alive and all that. So let me scout it out. There always seems to be a scouting position somewhere nearby. How do I turn? Do I have a flashlight or anything? That's Morse code.
Officer, rank won't protect you.
There it is, ladies and gents. There's the blockade. Soft target rounds. Or piercing. Looks like we're in the fight of our lives, ladies and gents. Need something better than just running in. We're going to need distance. Won't protect you, buddy. Oh crap. Let me switch weapons. Officer down. Getting our bearings straight.
truck!
We ain't giving up just yet. In fact, we don't ever give up. I don't get what it means, full ammo. Okay. That should have been everyone. I need more bullets. Here we are. More uranium. 50 Now is not the time for music. Ah, yes, I got medicine. I wanna regain my medicine. That was somewhat intense. So yeah, the video will be cut in like two parts, so. Yep, this will be the first part, and I wonder what the second part will be about.